creed, my credo for the past 2 weeks, if it ain't one thing, it's another. There is always some fever somewhere in the family. I saw some fever going on when I was down in North Kakalaki with all of those first cousins of mine. But it's all right. I was glad, happy, glad to see everybody. But I could detect, this has gone unattended for too long. Now that I'm one of the older cousins, you know, I ain't quite big mama yet. But I know I can speak a word now. I got something to say to the family. I can speak to the fever. Oh, I can invite Jesus in to minister to what's going on. I invited Jesus into my literal home to speak to the atmosphere, everything that was going on all around me. Oh my God, my God. Listen, listen, whatever age you are, whatever station in life you are, be careful what you sow. Be careful what you put in the ground. Be careful what you speak into the atmosphere. Be careful how you treat your neighbor. Oh, it doesn't matter that I'm on the road to get back. You can't get anybody back. Only God is the avenger. You might smell like you got fever. You might look like you're carrying fever. You might look like you need to go to the doctor or even the ER right about now, but that does not inhibit Jesus from stepping up on in there. And you know the one thing I like about him, even when he isn't invited, when he sees the need, he just steps on in there. Oh, I can hear Jesus saying, I ain't gonna let nobody turn me around. I'm gonna keep on walking. I'm gonna keep on talking until my daughter and my son find freedom's way. And this grace, it was activated because of the resurrection of Jesus Christ. This, my brothers and my sisters, was the ultimate comeback. He took the hit for me. Lord have mercy. He took the hit for me, and now I can see my way through. Now I can see my way back. Things for a long time had been obscured. Things were blurry and things were bleak. But right about now, since I turned it over to Jesus, he has made everything all right. He has given me power to step on serpents. He's given me power to overcome my enemies and still love them to life. Yeah.